Hey there, Charles.
You're not exactly dressed for cold weather.
You good there?
Of course. Why?
You always are.
Sounds good.
Kieran.
You don't look right dressed as the law.
Where's my money? Where is it?
What do you mean?
I'm just joking with you.
Yep, all right, I'll see ya.
You okay?
Talk to Lenny.
Ah, okay.
Got some weapons you could sell. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Okay, Mr. Morgan.
Okay.
You're gonna catch your death if you don't get warmer clothes.
Hey, Molly, Arthur.
What's going on?
Hosea and John are looking for you. They went out to the moonshine stash, said you knew where that was. They was planning a visit to the Braithwaite place, but John needs to do something for Dutch now, so Hosea wants you to join him instead. Seems to be a lot going on.
You're telling me. Okay, thank you. How you doing?
I'm fine.
Okay. Folks are worried about you, that's all.
Okay.
Mr. Morgan, can I ask you a favor, if it's convenient, I mean?
Sure.
If you're out on your adventures and you see any herbs for seasoning, would you mind grabbing them for me?
Seasoning?
Yes. Don't tell Mr. Pearson.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
How are you doing? Very well.
So, how are you, Miss Smith?
I can say the same.
Long day, Arthur.
Hey. Getting real low on meat here. Don't you overcook this now, Pearson. Just in time, Mr. Morgan. It all counts, Pearson.
Are you being good?
Hopefully, this will help a bit. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
You know, I won't
evening, Mr. Morgan.
Wilderness with you, Charles.
Any trouble at all, Sean, you holler.
Ooh, don't arrest me, Arthur.
You all right there?
Yeah, I wouldn't have.
Been. Okay, then. Hey there, mister.
Howdy, stranger.
Whew, sure is some hard country around these parts. So up now. Whoa, easy. Easy, whoa. Yeah. Easy now. Easy there. Ledger, watch, pistol.
Thanks indeed for your talk to our Sunday school class. Thought you might like this drawing young Josh did of you. He wants to grow up to be just like you, Sam. June 7th, 1855. Dear sir, please accept this likeness of your family as a small token of appreciation for your assistance in the recovery of my property. Like your old pa, you're a cunning old dog and a credit to this community. Yours, Colonel Joshua Nixon, the Ascension Plantation. April 2nd, 1870. Dear Mr. Cobson, I'm afraid there's no more work for you down here at the plantation. I'm grateful for the help you've given us and the help your pappy and your pappy's pappy gave us before you. These are trying times for all of us. You are in our thoughts and prayers. Yours truly, Colonel J. Nixon, the Ascension Plantation.
That's the old watch. Now the ledger and the pit.
Dear Jeremiah, there ain't nothing here any value. I wouldn't give you a nickel for it. Come by for a sup of whiskey anytime. Bill. Yes. I was sorry to hear of Betsy's passing. Things is easier up there for sure.
Okay, where is all this old crap?
Dear Mr. Cobson, after numerous complaints from customers and fellow employees alike, we must terminate your employment. There's just no place for a man like you at the Central Union Railroad Company.
Trap door, huh?
What you doing here? We found this place first.
Yeah.
Easy. I'm just looking around for some things. That old revolver yours?
Finders keepers.
God! Son of a bitch!
Oh, God damn it!
Come on, Dan!
Where are you going? Come on! Son of a bitch!
Pistol. Just the ledger now.
God damn it. I told you to stay away from the boy. He don't want this. Heck, none of us want nothing to do with you. Rance. Well, that's that. I was somewhere near Rhodes when they caught me. Till the day I die, I ain't gonna forget the sound of that dog barking in my heels. But I don't suppose that day gonna be far off yet. It was 50 lashings yesterday and 50 more to come. I don't think I can take any more. Man said he was doing his job. Funny kind of employment if you ask me, but I suppose you ain't. Light's fading, so that's it for now. I do hope I live to see the end of this war and justice win out. Ugh. June 64.
God. This your ledger? A list of slaves?
Rewards. January 15th, Betsy, $17. January 18th, Louise, $12. May 18th, Wilfred, $18. May 24th, Minnie and Child, $20.
There we go. You're a brave girl. Thank you. Easy, easy. Hey there!
Good morning, buddy.
Hey, you know if any Pinkertons have been seen around here?
Sorry, I'm no help.
No problem, thank you. Okay there.
About us. Just when they needed us, they threw us away like shit on their boot. This was a person saying that. It's just... It's all going to hell. Rack and ruin. Rack and damn ruin.
Old man, you show some respect. I was respected once. I had a profession.
You asked me to get you something.
There's no bringing back what I want. I want my job, my pride, the respect accorded to a gentleman.
What about this old crap? Huh?
My things. Don't you understand? Those bastards, they changed everything. I was a good worker. I took pride in my work. They took it away. Pissed on my legacy.
Old man, some jobs ain't for saving. And some legacies?
Oh!
They are for pissing.
What are you doing? That's my history. Damn you! Damn you! I still exist!
There we go. Yeah. Hey, partner.
Whoa. Hey there.
Steady. Easy, fella.
What cargo you bringing through here?
Easy there. I'm trying to get these supplies to the federal building. It's on the knee.
Federal ain't got no authority here. We'll be taking them goods for the citizens of Lemoyne.
Fellas are crazier than you were.
Crazy? It's paying tax to land grubbers up north. Now get out!
Easy, easy. Whoa.